Killer, which is ironic considering he used to play there. And a goal from the half wall. Dakota Concannon ripped it from a bad angle, and it just fooled Jackson Caster. The Ice Rays take a 1-0 lead. 9 minutes and 7 seconds into the contest, and the Mudbugs had the more dominant period by a long shot. Shreveport not as built to play in those situations. Kavlik centers, Saint-Ange scores! What a pass by Adam Kavlik! Riley Saint-Ange buries it from the slot, has given the Ice Rays a 2-0 lead with 2:25 to play in period one. Sends it back calmly to Geisberg at the left point. That misses the left elbow of the net. Jensen pinches in, gingerly plays it behind the goal, bounces off the side of the net, they score. Nikolai Jensen from a tough angle, I believe just whacked it in from the right side of the goal. Might have gone through the five hole of Chad Veltri. Gavin taps it off the glass and all the way down. Miller guns it down, lifts the stick of Jensen, centers, nice pass. Youngworth scores! Larry Youngworth has buried a beautiful pass by Brendan Miller. He shifted to his backhand and beat Jackson Caster with ease. Larry Youngworth with a goal late in period two has regained the Ice Rays 2-goal lead. It's 3-1. Here's a summit. Improving to 3-for-3 on the Republic Services penalty kill. Here comes Noah Roof with St. Ange. Roof shoots, scores! Noah Roof has scored his first Ice Rays playoff goal! Back to Riley St. Ange, giving a Youngworth left circle. Switches with Gavin. He's coming off the boards with it. Redelivers. Youngworth across. St. Ange scores! What a beautiful play! Larry Youngworth with a circle-to-circle pass. Riley St. Ange with a one-time shot right between the pads of Jackson Caster, who is sliding over from his right to his left.